So take that second touch, sometimes even the third touch. That doesn't mean just kill the ball and leave it where you're at. Take an extra dribble, take an extra touch to allow that run to open up, which means that second run, right? Make sure that you are opening up. Make sure that you're urgent off that ball, okay? Second thing,
our outsides, you guys need to, if the ball is played wide, we need to get wider, check two a little bit, right? And then we're looking to check two. If the ball goes back to the middle, we can release on a diagonal run, or if they play it to the point, right?
Back in, yes, Haley?